I'm going to pull his ear back, which is going to give me more exposure in between where I need to cut in his ear. So if you just let it go, you have a lot to work around right here. So you're giving yourself that exposure, and you're going to use the corner of your blade right here.